So they need. So the hearings are going on right now. So right. We got to ratchet it up. So of course you've seen the report that has come out about the 25,000 breaches that we've had, and the meme is in there. I want to see if you can catch the meme. And then we'll bring in Dana Perino to propagate it.
There are still, despite the expenditure of $20 billion plus since 9/11, lots of security gaps that remain in aviation.
This report comes as a stun gun was discovered Sunday on a JetBlue flight from Boston to Newark. Just last month, a Nigerian-American got through a checkpoint and onto a flight without a proper ticket or identification. And in December, a loaded high-powered Glock like this one made it onto a flight from Houston. The TSA tells ABC News that the 25,000 breaches, many of which it characterized as minor, represent a tiny fraction of 1% of the billions of passengers screened at the nation's 450 airports since 9/11. Quote, many of these instances were thwarted or discovered in the act. And, quote, airports today are safer than ever before.
Only one security breach can be catastrophically fatal.
All right, I'll just stop it there. That's the meme.
It only takes one.
It only takes one.
Better be safe than sorry.
Now, this is a Department of Homeland Security consultant. In other words, a guy who's selling stuff to Department of Homeland Security. Then we get Dana Perino, the former spokesperson for the Bush administration, who has an OvalOffice.com. And by the way, she's looking good now. She's got her hair done. I think she has a little Botox going on. And she gladly propagates the meme.
Dana, people are very angry at the TSA. I mean, every time you go through those lines, I'm one of them, I get angry. I think, come on, do you really have to make me take all this stuff and my shoes off? But you say they're doing a good job.
I know the TSA is everyone's favorite, you know, punching bag. I just can't jump on the bandwagon. I think that they have been asked to do a nearly impossible job. As you said, it takes a terrorist getting it right just once. We have to get it right every single time. And the problem for them and for all of us who go through, and I have been subjected to the searches and to the long lines as well.
I'll bet.
The problem is that there are people in the world, mothers in the world, who will strap bombs on their children and put them on planes.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
Yeah,
there's one down under the sink right now. I got to get her out of here.
So
you got to stop right now and play the TSA Micah intro rant, which is part of the hearings that are going on as we speak. There was all day yesterday. I watched all of them. And this guy is the guy, by the way, John Micah out of Florida, is the guy who actually helped form the TSA, name the TSA. He is the biggest – he's the guy who said that the body scanners are bull crap and we should take them out. And this is the way he starts his presentation.
The TSA and actually picked the name for the agency and helped craft its enabling legislation. Some 10 years ago, I've had a chance to monitor its activities closely, and unfortunately, I've become more and more concerned with the billions of dollars that are being expended. Some of it just astounds me. We've created an agency that's run pell-mell away from security and turned into a huge, unthinking, non-risk-based bureaucracy. Everywhere I turn, I'm appalled at what's taking place.
Isn't it amazing how that doesn't make it onto the news as a headline? The headline is, it only takes one, 25,000 breaches, we're all going to die?
Yeah.